Hello, I'm Mayor Howard Wiggs, and I want to welcome you to the City of Lakeland's Business Spotlight. Economic vitality is very important to the City of Lakeland, and we appreciate all businesses, big and small, who call Lakeland home.
And everything's been going great. We love being here at Lakeland Airport.
It's nice to have such a great building department here locally.
The city actually pushed a lot of my permits through the right way, and you know, they really work with you.
They met with us, they helped us problem solve to figure out what was the best way to address the issues.
The city to the business people, to the school people, you know, the teachers, they all come here and they enjoy it.
This is a wonderful town for a family to grow up in.
I wanted to be part of that community.
Hi, this is Kevin Cook, and we're here with our next City of Lakeland Business Spotlight. And we're really thankful to be at Madden Brand Agency, and we're with president of the company, Michelle Ledford. Michelle, why don't you introduce us to your team?
I'd love to introduce you to our team. This is Catherine Bevilacqua-Ely, our account executive, Cindy Joyce, our production design manager, and Alan Reed, our creative director.
Michelle, thanks for hosting us today. Why don't you show us around?
I'd love to.
We actually have an interesting story. We started in the early 2000s as part of another company that everyone's very familiar with here in Lakeland, Madden Branded Goods. As we started assembling a very creative and strategic marketing and advertising team with special members of our team, eventually over time we grew into our own advertising agency. So in 2011, we formally became Madden Brand Agency and moved downtown here on Pine Street. We love being downtown. One of the main reasons we came down here in the first place is because a lot of our clients are right here in our backyard. Even though we service, we have clients all over the county and the state and other parts of the country, we do have a lot of people that we work with that are right here in our backyard. It's just a great vibe. It's a great place to be. Our core competencies at Madden Brand Agency are strategy, identity, design, and digital. And you know, we've been doing this for years. We have a great core team of people that are very passionate about what they do.
I joined the company in 2003. I joined to expand our advertising and marketing side of the business. By that I mean going from just doing t-shirts and promotional products to designing logos, doing full advertising campaigns, doing websites. First question I always ask a client is, what are we trying to accomplish? And if they don't know what they're trying to accomplish, then it's kind of hard for us to help them. So if they can identify what their need is, what their problem is, what their pain point is, then we can start doing our research, start doing our homework to try to figure out exactly what it is that they need, what's going to help them. What we try to do in branding is align what they're all about with the visual aspect of what we're trying to accomplish for them. So you know, if they're a serious company, if they're a fun company, if they're a you know, products-driven company, or whether they're service-driven, we try to align our design with what it is that they're trying to accomplish and who they are. So some of the nonprofit work that we've done has really been enjoyable because they're passionate about what they do. Central Florida Speech and Hearing, to United Way, to PACE for Girls. There's just a lot of good organizations here in Lakeland that we enjoy doing work with.
Brandathon is something we started 5 years ago. We wanted to figure out a way that we could try to give back in a bigger way. And it is a 24-hour period. We are literally up for 24 hours from 8 a.m. on a Thursday to 8 a.m. on a Friday. And we do nothing but pro bono work for nonprofit organizations in the county.
Hi, this is Kevin Cook with another one of your business spotlights.
Give them all.
Branding, advertising, digital.
There you go.
We do it all.
Downtown.
There we go.
And we've been with Madden Brand Agency, showed us around these great creative offices. Come see them. They're a great downtown partner if you need any branding, digital, or advertising needs.
All right.
And we're out.